If you're a content creator, you really need to start using Artlist royalty-free music and sound effects.